here doing a what I got my kids for Christmas video, and for the most part we got everything they're getting here, but we are waiting for a few things to come in the mail. But I'm gonna get started with Aubrey. So we ended up getting her this Fingerlings toy. It was very hard to find. We found it on Amazon for $14.99, and that's the price that they're going for, but people are selling them for way more. But yeah, she's gonna be pretty happy about that. And then I went and got her this light up jewelry making kit. I thought this was really cool. And then there's the front, and it comes with like light up jewels and a bunch of jewelry that she can make. And then we got her a board game, the Elena of Avalor board game. It's surprise slides. I thought she'd really enjoy that. She's into board games as well. And then lastly, we have for her our these rollerblades that we got her. We're still gonna get the elbow pads and knee pads for her. And then I'm also waiting for like a Shopkins doll that I ordered on Target that she's gonna get also. We try to keep it even. They both got like 5 or 6 presents each. And then I also got stocking stuffers, and I'll go ahead and show you guys what I got in there as well. Okay, and for Logan, picked him up this little RC car, and I think he's really gonna have a kick out of this because my husband has like a mini drone, and he's always like trying to get his drone and the remote, and it's kind of scary when he gets it, but I picked him up that. I thought he'd really enjoy it. And then we got him 2 things of Hot Wheels because he's really into cars, so we got him those 2. And then we also got him these wooden magnetic trains, which I know he's gonna love. He's like into everything right now, cars, trains, you know, like all that boy stuff. I love it, so cute. And yeah, and then with this, we actually got him, it's in here. It's one of those rugs that have like roads on it for his room. We got him one of those, and then online we also got him like a Thomas the Train wooden like the wooden figure eight set thing. This is like the cheapest one. They were expensive, but it can also go with these will work perfect on it. And then lastly we got them for their stocking stuffers. Let me show you what I got Aubrey so far. Logan only has like 2 things, but I'm still gonna pick him up some stuff. So for Aubrey, we got her this little Hatchimal collectible egg thing, and then this Num Num light up ring. She's really into all this like girly stuff too. And then these Shopkins bath bombs. I used to buy bath bombs from Lush back when we lived in California, but they were really expensive, but they don't have that here. And then I got her this Supergirl fluff ball. That's what they're called. I thought it was really cute. She likes stuffed animals, so. And then they each got a Reese's. So her and Logan both got Reese's. And the only thing I have for Logan so far, which is kind of sad, but I got him this Rubble Paw Patrol thing plus the candy. I'm still gonna get him more. I just don't have it here yet. I'm still gonna go look for stuff for him. I'm probably gonna put like underwear, like in his new underwear in his stocking, because I want to try to potty train him after Christmas, and I want to get him pumped up for it, because we've tried maybe a few months ago and he was actually going, but then I think I pushed it too much, so he kind of like backed up. So but yeah, that is everything we have got so far. I hope you guys enjoyed watching. I didn't want to post this video so late because I want to start wrapping because our Christmas tree is so bare. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.